God's creation kind of inspires us as well. I don't think artists, or us artists, I don't think any of us would be painting in colour if our world was all one colour, do you? No, I think we're inspired. We are, you know, our creativity is kind of inspired by God's creation as well. Look at that. Beautiful colours. I mean, I'm quite old now, but I still love to look at the colours of an apple. There's something about those colours that just, I just think are just so beautiful. Here we go.
Tell me why you like biscuits.
Because they're sweet.
When do you eat them?
After dinner. I like baked beans because they're really squashy and yummy.
I like spaghetti because you can have it with sauce and anything else.
What flavour do you like best?
All of them.
Olivia, why do you like bread?
It's because I like putting cheese in it.
That's nice. Why do you like fajitas?
Because they have vegetables in.
What's your favourite thing about harvest?
The combine harvesters.
Why is it important that we give people all the food that's behind you?
Because people don't have much money and they'll be starving if they don't have much.
Tell me about the songs that you sing at harvest.
So we sing them because we want to thank God for all the great food we have and all the rainbows.